Good evening, guys. So, this is our class prophecy. It is the year 2025. It has been 15 years since I graduated from the Queen of Angels Learning Center in Minas. Now, I am walking past these familiar halls and I cannot but help remember the many ups and downs, my mentors, my relationships built through those fateful years in high school. Walking past the library, an outdated glass picture catches my eye. I can't contain my glee as I realize that's me and my friends in that picture. Who would have thought that the girl standing beside me, Kim Kim Perez, is now a well-traveled seafarer, like her fellow crewmate, Seaman Arwin Diman. They sent word that they were stopped by the Philippines after their luxury liner's cruise around the Atlantic and North America. Then, we get to set a reunion. I can't wait to see Timmy Eseke. She is now a licensed pharmacist and works at St. Luke's Medical Center at the Global City. My two best friends, engineers Cedric Revalar and Francis Acosta, are coming too. I heard that they still play tournament table tennis and enjoy the game with their families every Sunday. Speaking of Sundays, there's the big game at the Araneta Center today. Angel Lawrence will be cheering for the Pure Foods Giants since Martin Superstar Franny and Marco Merino will be playing for the defending champions. It's even a toss-up for the MVP and we are really proud these two former Fireballs. Of course, lovely Ainle will be at ringside cheering. She is a lovely and stunning as always. When she welcomed me aboard Flight 703 of Cathay Pacific Airlines from San Francisco. She also mentioned she called Dr. Jerica Timapilis at her clinic at the Manila Doctor's Hospital to make sure she makes it to the game. She really wants to see old friends while she is on a short vacation from her international flights. I also found out that Dr. Jerica just ordered the release of Engineer Raymond Turla after staying in the hospital due to electric shock. Of course, Raymond is totally insured and his beautiful wife, Fiona, is always there to help run their computer shops, a total of 30 internet shops in Cavite alone. I also made a reservation for the game at the court's finest five-star restaurant, Joseph's. Who else owns this fine dining bistro? Premium chef, Joseph Aniceto. It's an elegant restaurant. Chef Joseph serves us the main specialty, prepared by himself no less. And oh my god, it's delicious. Lovely says it's even better than the restaurants in Europe and the United States. The dessert is going to give me a toothache. It's a good thing that Dr. Joshua Santiago will clear his busy schedule for me if that happens. He's the most successful dentist in Manila, and he has a really tight schedule with his many clients. I heard that attorney James Riban sees him often for his brand new braces. He needs that, I guess, because he is always on television hosting his own segment on QTV, EJ Walking, which gives out legal advice. He's a really top-notch criminal lawyer. One of his clients recently was Sandeline Abdullah, now a successful bank manager. Sandy has a lot of business and she often travels all over the world. It's a good thing she has Princess Paragas with her, as Princess also tours the world a lot and speaks many foreign languages. My classmates are really fulfilled and happy with their lives. Their careers are at their peak, just like the highly respected technical wizard, Charles Donald Acheta, a real expert in computer and IT. The only Filipino consultant at Microsoft. Of course, we all earned our success when we were at the QALC. Our dear alma mater taught us the values and lessons, molding us, transforming us to what we have become today. Those experiences I have put into my own cinematic masterpieces, recently acknowledged with prestigious awards in Europe and Australia. I am Denise Almera, until recently a film director here Universal Studios has just offered me one track after my film got those awards in Berlin and Toronto. I am now based in Paris and my film starts shooting in Europe this summer. High school is a part of our lives worth remembering. In high school, we learn irreplaceable lessons. We establish self-confidence. We attain endless achievements. We laugh. We cry. And we build extraordinary relationships that are impossible to forget. Someday, you'll just wish that you could travel back in time to relive those high school years. So, live your high school life to the fullest. Be who you want to be and be unstoppable. Adelante, Angeloria.